Then let us see if you're worthy of becoming the witch's new keeper.
Thank you.
It seems a transfer of ownership was in the cards after all. Be warned. That which appears a mere pastime is shrouded in darkness. I suggest you proceed with caution, lest it consume you too. The situation is graver than I feared. Here, she'll guide you to the Queen. In your hands.
I see you successfully obtained the Emerald Witch. I noticed the card was radiating energy, which I took the liberty of analyzing. It revealed the location of the Queen. Evidently, she resides within some ruins in the Gungaga region. The climax of this saga is nigh, and only you, the Blood Executioner, can bring it to a close. Best of luck.
Don't hold back. It's over.
Fuck that kid.
That'll do. Drop it.
None can escape the wrath of the ninja!
Oh, Cloud. It's you. Didn't think you'd come. You mind? We'd prefer to have this conversation in private. Here it is. The source of everything. All I ever wanted was to be worth something. Queen's blood gave me that. Got people to respect me. Fear me. Until fearing for myself, for what I might become. Because I can't keep winning forever, and once I start losing, I'll be worthless. Worse, a nobody. When I found her, I knew that I would never lose again, that I'd been chosen for something greater, that I was blessed. But this...
Thank you. Thank you.